Welcome. Today we are kickstarting our 21-day fast, and this is the first week of your 21-day fast. We're going to be doing something a little different this time. We're going to be focusing on the word deep. God gave us the word deep for 2022. As we go as a church, we go deep with God. Each word or each letter stands for a word, and the first word is discipleship. We want to be a church that raises disciples. In fact, this is a mandate Jesus gave us as he gave to his disciples in the very end of Matthew. Matthew 28, verse 19. Go, there's the action statement, go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And verse 20 says, teaching them to observe all that I've commanded you. And behold, I am with you always to the end of the age. This sounds so daunting, but Jesus promised at the very end of Matthew that he will walk with us through the process. So when we talk about discipleship, we talk about being a disciple, even leadership magazines and articles talk about there are three main components in every leader's life. There's the people that pour into them, there's the people that they walk with, and then there's people they pour into. And I believe that that is not only a leadership principle, but that's a kingdom principle. God wants you to pour out what you have into other people. Many times we feel ill-equipped. We feel like, what do I know? Who am I that anybody would want to learn from me? Well, if you're a dad or your mother, number one, you're already making disciples by raising children. But even if you're not, here's the deal. We're all called to do it. Jesus not only commissioned his 12, but he spoke into us as Christians that we would go out and make disciples. So over the next week, we're going to be challenging you systematically each day to begin to build and think about this word discipleship. Disciples, making disciples. Think about who God placed in your life, how you can pour into them, and being intentional with that. This is not only for the 21 days, but this will carry on not only through the rest of this year, but hopefully through your whole life. You will be what Jesus asked us to be, a disciple maker. So that's your challenge this week. Join with us each day as we go through the challenges in the scriptures together, as we enter into fasting and praying together as a body.